Welcome back, everybody, to another Dicon Dissectional production hosted by Deathstroke9. Today, we are going to be reacting to a song that my dad recommended, actually. This specific video called In Memory of Joe Cocker, where he sings the song With a Little Help from My Friends, which is originally by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, and it appears on the Joe Cocker album Joe Cocker Live, 1990. So yeah, I'm excited. Thank you for joining me. And I think this is a live video as well, so this should be good. I've never heard this song before, so let's go. Or at least I don't think I have. If you're new to the channel, my name is Daniel, and here we react to music, and I try to figure out what the music and the lyrics mean to me personally. And if that's interesting to you, consider subscribing if you enjoy that type of stuff. And it says In Memory of Joe Cocker, so I'm assuming he's passed away, so... may he rest in peace. Here we go.
We're going to leave you with the usual thing. The only thing I can say, as I've said to many people, is this title just about puts it all into focus. It's called With a Little Help from My Friends. Remember it. Stand up and walk out on me. Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. Oh, baby, how you find?
Love how into it he is. Like this whole time he's been, it seems like the music is overtaking him. Also the music is really good, and yeah, I like it so far. It's really good. Let's keep going.
What do I do when my love is with you? Oh, Lord, how do I feel at the end of the day?
You're sad because you're on your own.
I tell never you say no more.
This breakdown is really cool. Oh, this is 8 minutes long. Wow. Okay.
Oh, I'm certain it happens all the time. You know it does.
What do you see when you turn out the light?
I don't see nothing, but it's just
wow. I love how it goes from being super laid back sounding to being like super aggressive and very explosive. I love that. Wow. So much passion.
I gotta get my friends together. All we gotta do is love.
He's like playing the all the different parts. Airplane.
I'm gonna take them home with me now. You gotta get all your friends.
Let's go.
You gotta get all your friends. Well, nobody knows the way. Well, nobody knows the way. You got your friends. You got your friends. Myself, thank you almost indeed. See you again. Beautiful.
Wow. The amount of intensity in that performance is crazy. Hope his voice is all right after that. Okay. So, that was that. The audio quality of that recording was not great. The actual performance, though, was very, very, very cool. Rick Beato just made a video about Bohemian Rhapsody. It's 40 minutes long, featuring Brian May. Wow. That's crazy. Sorry, I'll look at that later. Let's see what some of the comments are. I may have been born 21 years after Woodstock, but this is still my all-time favorite live performance. A big 50th anniversary thank you to Michael for being able to be there to capture this magic. Let's see. It's not just that he's playing air guitar. He's doing literally every instrument of the entire band. He's got his head and his feet and left hand going with the drums. His fingers are doing the piano. He's just going nuts. Yes. Yes. I've always said that this is one of the greatest performances in rock and roll history, and I still stand by that claim, okay? Thanks, progressive metal drummer. He's possessed by the entire song, the music, and the event, which lifts the whole raw performance to something on another plane, making it epic, timeless, and unforgettable, a moment forever caught in time. That scream he let out in the middle of the song was epic, yeah. This person says, I was born 2 hours after he sang that song. I was born at Woodstock. That's crazy. That's crazy. All right. Let's see. Yes, yes, yes. Let's take a look at the lyrics. Thank you very much for joining me. With a little help from my friends, written by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, appears on the Joe Cocker album Joe Cocker Live 1990. This Lennon and McCartney song became a signature for Cocker after he performed it at Woodstock in 69. Okay. It carries a special soulfulness now after Cocker's death. Notice that the original song was in 4/4 time and Cocker's is in 3/4 time. And to go over the lyrics, what would you do if I sang out of tune? Would you stand up and walk out on me? Lend me your ears and I'll sing you a song. I will try not to sing out of key. I get by with a little help from my friends. All I need is my buddies with a little help from my friends. I say I get high with a little help from my friends. Oh yeah. What do I do when my love is away? Does it worry you to be alone? How do I feel at the end of the day? Are you sad because you're on your own? I don't get sad no more. I get by with a little help from my friends. I'm going to try with a little help from my friends. Keep on getting high with a little help from my friends. Do you need anybody? I need somebody to love. Could it be anybody? All I need is someone. That's where I'm going. Somebody knows that's where I'm showing. And that's it. I'm going to make it with my friends. I'm going to keep on trying with a little help from my friends. So right off the bat, I think of this, like, because it was written by the Beatles or by John Lennon and Paul McCartney, I think of the Beatles kind of when reading this, but it could be any friend group, you know? And yeah, the song's message is fairly simple. The intensity with which it was performed is what really made that, is what really elevated that performance. Yeah. With a little help from my friends. Don't you know I'm going to make it with my friends? I promised myself I'd get by. I'm going to try and not work too hard. And then, do you need anybody? There's got to be somebody. This call and response format is one of the reasons the song was so popular for the Beatles and Cocker. It's practically ingrained in our DNA, so hearing it in the song makes the song instantly familiar and memorable. Call out response in concerts. Okay. And that's the song. Let me know if there's any other songs you'd like me to check out by Joe Cocker. There were a few other performances of this song as well, I think. There's this one, this live version. There's the actual song. I'm going to listen to this after finishing this video. I have no idea if he blocks, though, so I'm not gonna put it in this video. But I'm going to listen to the original. And yeah, thank you so much for joining me. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I'd really appreciate it. And thank you, Dad, for requesting the song. I appreciate it. See you guys soon. Deathstroke 9, out. Get by with a little help from our friends.